Hi friends, I am Alyssa from Kids Public Speaking. I am 11 years old. Today, I'm going to tell you a story with a moral ending. It's about the greedy monk. The greedy monk saw a basket full of coins. He wanted to eat it, so he made a small hole in the basket. He squeezed into the basket. He ate a lot of coins. He felt full. He was very happy. Now the mouse wanted to come out. He tried to come out through the small hole, but he could not. His belly was full. He tried again with of no use. The mouse started crying. A rabbit was next passerby. He heard the mouse crying and asked, "Why are you crying, my friend?" The mouse said, "I made a small hole in the basket. Now I'm not able to come out." The rabbit said, "Ha ha ha, it's because you ate too much. Wait until your belly starts." The rabbit laughed and ran away. The mouse fell asleep in the basket. The next morning, the mouse belly had shrunk, but he wanted to eat some more corn, so he ate and ate. The mouse was full again. The mouse thought, "Oh, now I will go out tomorrow." A cat was next passerby. He smelled the mouse in the basket. He lifted his lid and ate the mouse. The moral of the story is, don't be greedy, thank you.